Hey guys, what is up? Primal Mao here, and I just got done doing a small video. Here's another one. This will be recorded right back to back. So yeah, this is another maxim with Mago. I'm quickly gonna run, cause I'm gonna get a level. Wow. GE is so laggy right now. I don't know why. But anyways, we're going to go and grab an agility level. Now, it's really hard to put out videos for you guys because everything is 95 plus. To get a level is taking me at least 2 to 3 days on just agility and stuff like that. For hunter and thieving, I'm pretty sure it won't take me no more than what? Probably a few hours, but yeah, agility is pretty much kicking my ass. So boring, it's taking forever. So yeah, just pretty much been doing agility this past few days. I don't know, it's just I'm getting a little bit bored with RuneScape at the moment. I know I should be getting excited that I'm really close to maxing, but I don't know, ever since I lost 400 mil playing RuneScape, I don't know, it doesn't catch my attention that much. So, I don't think I'm gonna get it on this one. No. Crap. On this right here. So yeah, guys, let me quickly say it on chat. No. Never mind. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. There it is. Awesome. Now, I can open all FGs for this. That's a win. Alright guys, the next level you'll see is going to be another agility level. I'm going to keep doing it till 98. Then I'll hop into another one, get that to 98. And so on until I max. So that's it guys for another video of maxing with Mago. Thanks for watching and see you later.